driver?
I know nothing.
Don't worry. Most of my staff are morons.
But not you! I like you a lot!
Wait, I did that wrong.
Can I help you, sir?
Yes. I have a job for you. Get to the Crescent Park Wharf.
Now!
Polite as ever.
Come on! See you there! Sorry, it's an emergency! Ooh, that sounded expensive!
Are you there yet?
Yeah.
This job was meant to be for Feng, but I can't find him. Or Li, or Fu, or Ping.
Maybe they're all getting coffee?
Are you saying my coffee is bad?
No! Something's up, and the only men I have left are you. And this bunch of drinks!
So, with all my most trusted employees missing, you're going to have to do the job for me.
What is it?
I'll give you the details later. No one can know about this. Just take my boat from the wharf and get to Apollo Island.
Now!
Ellie, I'm on another job for Chan, and I get the feeling it won't be just a sports car this time. I'm headed to Apollo Island.
What on earth could Rex want Chan to get from there?
No idea. But this feels like a clue to me, Ellie. A big, fat clue. I'll update you once I know more.
Have you got to Apollo Island, driver?
Yes, sir.
Good. I want you to steal a moon buggy.
What?
Well, what did you think I sent you to Apollo Island for? Ice cream?
Would have been nice.
Just get into the space center and steal a moon buggy!
I should find a disguise so I could get into the space center. Maybe I'll even find a spacesuit. That'd be so cool.
Where am I?
Get a smoothie.
I know I saw it somewhere around here.
Hey!
Send that letter.
Sheesh! That is one small step, Foreman!
Perfect. While they're all busy working on the shuttle, I can just get to the moon buggy, which is somewhere around...
there!
In the middle of the shuttle. Ellie? Chan wants me to take a moon buggy.
Wow.
Yeah. But I can't get to it because it's in the shuttle surrounded by mechanics, and I'm in the control room.
Maybe you can do something to get their attention.
That's the last thing I want, isn't it?
No, because then they'll have to come to the control room, meaning you can sneak into the hangar.
Okay. I'll just try pressing some buttons then. What's the worst that can happen?
Space rocket for engine test. Confirming safety measures. And yes, handbrake is applied.
Having your atoms scrambled by a teleport kind of tickles.
Thank you.
Calculating optimal rocket flight path. Flight path calculated as upwards. Shuttle air freshener is still functional. I can confirm that we are pine fresh. I repeat, pine fresh.
So I guess flying a rocket is basically the same as being in a rodeo. It looks like this track's got a hole in it. Sheesh! I'm glad my watch doesn't take a battery this size.
Testing shuttle radio receiver.
This is Crazy Dave, coming to you with non-stop hits for the next 6 weeks.
Radio receiver tested A-OK. Commencing final prep. Initiating rocket fueling. Rocket fuel level at 1% and rising. Rocket fuel level at 2% and rising. Rocket fueling is stalled at 3%. I don't suppose anyone has a full gas can in the car. Anyone? Okay, someone's gonna have to go to the gas station to get more fuel. This is embarrassing.
I guess destroying those computers wasn't the answer. That might get their attention. I hope that vent up there leads to the hangar.
Whoa! Power levels have dropped off the scale. All engineering staff return to the control room and check systems.
Ooh, I wonder if my driving license covers space rockets.
Ellie, how do I get the moon buggy out of the shuttle?
There should be a button you can press to open its delivery bay.
And that'd need power to work, right?
Yeah. Why?
I think I broke the power supply back there.
And now the control room is full of people.
Right. Hang on. It's okay. There should be some high-powered lasers in the hangar. You can use them to power up the shuttle.
Wow. There is literally nothing you can't find with these online encyclopedias.
Okay. Anything else I should know?
The annual rainfall in Lego City?
Thanks, Ellie.
Laser 1 connected. Laser 2, connected. Limited shuttle systems, activated.
my car! It's not your car! You are so possessive!
Fine, it's our car, but it isn't his.
Come on! Chen's men better be waiting for me at the dock!
Driver, bad news. My men aren't waiting for you at the dock.
Yeah, I can see that.
They're running late. And by running late, I mean...
Still sat here on their behinds!
Oh, they've actually gone. Who am I going to shout at now?
They'll be here soon, right?
I guess so. Just don't let the moon buggy get damaged until they get there. Oh, I'm going out to the street so I can yell at some strangers. See you, driver.
About time, guys.
We'll take it from here. Don't follow us.
McCain, are you anywhere near downtown?
Sure, Chief. Why?
We got reports that a gang is trying to abduct Forrest Blackwell. They've got him on top of a building near the Downtown Science Museum.
I'm on my way, Chief. Has backup been dispatched?
Yes, but by the time they get there, it'll be too late. So hurry up! I really don't want to get on the wrong side of Forrest Blackwell.
Where's the left eye there? Sorry, it's an emergency.
I need to find a blue color swapper.
If you aren't there soon, I'll bust you down so low that you'll have to salute police dogs!
Falling sick.
How thin?
They remember? Stop him!
Thank you. you see how cool that was?
Dave! Dave!
Whoa!
Look! An awning! If this was an action movie, someone would fall onto that.
Whoa! Ow! That really smarts. Could my day get any worse?
Merciful heavens above! Help at last! Arrest these men!
Get him!
That's right! You show him what for! That was a good bunch of twos! Ha! He won't soon forget that hiding! Excellent! Queensbury rules! That'll serve the ruffian right! Go on! Knock him for six! That's right! Give him the business! Thank you, young man. I thought my fate was sealed.
Not while I'm on duty, sir.
They may have reinforcements, so we ought to leave here at once. My car should still be nearby.
Sorry we're late, Chase. Not that it looks like you needed our help.
Young man, I should feel a lot safer at the police station. Would you mind driving me? I'm still rather shaken.
Go on. I'll call the chief and tell him you got Mr. Blackwell down safely. We'll stay here and round up the gang members.
Thank you. I'm dreadfully sorry. I haven't even asked your name.
I'm Chase. Chase McCain. We've never met before.
Chase McCain. Well, what a tiny world we live in. You know, I was only recently talking to an acquaintance of mine about you. About all the effort you went to in arresting Rex Fury.
He doesn't think Chief Dunby did that?
Oh, no. Some of us have a far clearer view of those events, unmuddied by spin. Such a pity Rex got out again. Who knows these things he's up to?
Yeah. So, who were those men back there?
Environmental activists, no doubt. They don't care for me at all.
Why don't they like you?
You don't know. I thought everyone did. Simply an unfortunate misunderstanding that I have put completely behind me now.
The main thing is, you're safe now.
Yes. I must have a word with my security people. Well, this is nice. Lovely day for a drive. You're just taking the scenic route.
We're here.
Mr. Blackwell, I am so relieved you're safe. I can barely sleep.
Thank you again, Chase. You sleep during work hours?
Well, let me take you inside.
Thank you. Farewell, Chase McCain. I'm sure we will meet again. Oh, that rhymed.
Talia.
I might, I repeat, might, need your help. I couldn't find my dad in any of Chan's other offices.
So?
I decided to try a salvage yard, and now I'm stuck in here.
What?
I was desperate. It is my dad, Chase.
What if Chan catches you?
That won't happen. I'm completely hidden.
Hey, whose feet are sticking out from behind my curtains?
Help!
Natalia? Natalia! Ellie, I need a favor and the chief cannot know about it.
Name it.
Natalia's in trouble at Chan's junkyard and I'm gonna need backup to get her out.
Natalia Kowalski? What are you up to?
It's a long story. Can you help?
Sure. I know a couple of officers who don't mind going behind the chief's back. I'll tell them to meet you outside the salvage yard. And I'll get them to bring a disguise. We don't want Chan recognizing you.
Thanks, Ellie. You don't know how much this means to me. It's an emergency! Sorry, police business. Emergency. Thank you.
My boss will be livid if I'm late again.
Where's my backup? You're meant to be here by now.
Hey, Chase.
Okay. Studsky and Clutch are here. Where's the lady in distress?
Clutch, Studsky, thanks for this. Natalia's in Chan's salvage yard. The chief arrested some of his gang earlier, but he's still got a lot of heavies in there. Do you have a disguise for me?
Do we ever?
That is perfect, Studsky.
Really?
They belong to our friend Huggy.
He has no sense of personal space.
Let's go rescue this girl.
Come on! I'm gonna have to take these things off.
They're cops. You, go and warn the bus.
I guess the softly, softly approach is out of the question. You ready, Studsky?
Ready. Ready for what?
We've got to get to Natalia as fast as possible. Chan could be doing anything to get information.
Bring her ice cream.
What? He's not going to try to bribe her, Studsky.
No, I mean I get really bad headaches from ice cream. I'd tell you anything if you threaten me with it. Especially mint chocolate. Blech.
Right. Or they could make her drink loads of soda pop and she'd get trapped wind because ladies can't burp in public.
My mom does that all the time.
Your mom ain't no lady.
Yeah. Oh, I thought of another one. They could...
All right. That really isn't helping.
Ooh.
Ooh. I need to get that gate open.
Thank you.
It's a fuel can and a washing machine. No wonder it's in a scrapyard. A couple more cans of fuel, and I can start that generator.